Karen and I have been friends since we were 14. So,